If you own an iPhone, you may have noticed that the regulatory text and stamps are no longer visible on the back like they used to. This used to include the serial IMEI model numbers and more. So why did Apple remove them? That's what I'll be explaining in this video. If we go back to 2014, a new law was approved. This was the E-Label Act. Among others, a high-profile individual approved this move, the former US President Barack Obama. Prior to this law being approved, all American companies and manufacturers were required by law to provide visible regulatory text and stamps on their products. The very first iPhone, and every iPhone since, has had this information printed on the back. It wasn't until the introduction of the iPhone 11 in 2019 that we noticed this information wasn't included as per usual. There is no definitive reason why it took Apple 5 years to implement this change. But can we all agree that the iPhone looks a lot cleaner as a result? They even dropped the iPhone name that was originally present. The FCC and CE labeling is now available digitally in Settings and General under Legal and Regulatory. So that is why Apple eventually removed all reg labeling from its products. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.